angle measures, that is 60 degree, 80 degree and 120 degree. And one angle is missing in our question. And we have, at first we have to find the angle measure. And let's consider it as angle P. And we are going to find the angle measure of P by using the angle sum property of quadrilateral. That is, the sum of all the interior angles will be equal to 360. And that is equal to P plus 120 degree plus 80 degree plus 60 degree equal to 360 degree. And that is equal to P plus 120 plus 80 equal to 200, and 200 plus 60 is equal to 260. 260 degree equal to 360 degree. And we have to find the measure of P, and P equal to 360 degree minus 260 degree equal to 100 degree. And we got the angle measure of P. P is equal to 100 degree. And now we are going to find the value of all the alphabets in this question, that is W, X, Y and Z. At first we are going to find the value of W. Then this is the linear pair. Linear pair equal to 180 degree, and that is equal to W plus P equal to 180 degree, and W plus 100 degree. 100 degree is the value of P, and that is equal to 180 degree, and W equal to 180 degree minus 100 degree, that equal to 80 degree. And now we are going to find the value of X, and this is also a linear pair equal, that is linear pair equal to 180 degree. And X plus 120 degree equal to 180 degree, and X equal to 180 degree minus 120 degree equal to 60 degree, and X equal to 60 degree. And now we are going to find the value of Y, that is this is a linear pair. And linear pair equal to 180 degree, and Y plus 80 degree equal to 180 degree, and Y is equal to 180 degree minus 80 degree equal to 100 degree. That equal to Y is equal to 100 degree. At last we are going to find the value of Z. This is also a linear pair, and linear pair equal to 180 degree, and Z plus 60 degree equal to 180 degree, and Z equal to 180 degree minus 60 degree equal to 120 degree, and Z equal to 120 degree. And now we have to find the sum of X plus Y plus Z plus W, and X equal to 60 degree plus Y equal to 100 degree plus Z equal to 120 degree plus W equal to 80 degree, and that equal to 360 degree. And we got the answer for our question.